Start recording. Hey guys, welcome back. NVE Gaming's playthrough of Resident Evil 7.
Part 2.
Yeah, part 2. Woo! Yeah. It's almost like right after part 1. Finally recorded all this shit. Still just reeling from the fact that we're actually recording this. So we're almost done with the guest house. Man, they really don't give you any extra inventory space in this house.
Yeah, they do not.
Well, I mean, in this one specifically, because you can't really...
Oh, God.
Why is your hand behind your back? I don't like this. I don't like this. You... that looks bad. That looks worse. Please, no. Do you think you... This is the second time you stabbed me through the hand. Do you think that doesn't hurt?
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry, I'm just gonna...
Are the zombies, like, just temporary in this game?
Sort of.
I guess we'll find out.
I'm trying to pull it out, man. Pull it out. Oh, there we go.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, that's a lot of blood. A lot of crotch. A lot of evil witch face. And it's just like, haha, suck it, nerd! And then just leaves. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Burn it all down.
We just lost a hand. That seems bad.
No, it ends right here.
Oh, okay, well, I guess lost is a relative term.
Is there like...
Like, we still
like
have
metal
it.
Metal on my arm.
Yeah, it does. Ugh.
That's weird. I guess it's... Maybe just like part of the chainsaw snapped off on my bone.
Great, that's even better.
Well, it's just hanging in my arm, chilling. Yeah, so we're almost done with the guest house. Pretty close, almost there. I think I have okay. I have one first aid left. I'm gonna try to save that, but. I'm not gonna try
you
too hard.
Get any kind of health gauge, or is it just like the amount of blood on the screen?
You do later. But we're not there yet. Why did that door close? I don't like
that. Oh, gun. Thank God.
I don't like when they do that. Aim. So it doesn't really let me pop in and out of aim super quick. But whatever.
That would just make things too easy.
Yeah, of course. What the fuck? That was weird. I thought I was like getting pulled into a cutscene for a second. That like weird camera movement there was totally unintentional. I was just like standing in the door and it was just like, nah. We're gonna freak you out. Stupid game.
They get you. Cameras.
Yeah, man. Fuck you, boxes. You're the only thing I can kill in this game. I do like that it's like bullets, gun, hatchet. That's my equipped items. Man, I'm really running out of space. Maybe I shouldn't have picked up my hand.
Yeah, man, you should have left it behind.
Where the fuck did I get the second first aid med from? Did I black out and pick up a first aid med?
I don't remember you picking that up.
Was it? Maybe it was on the table with a gun. I just like was mashing A like a animal. Okay, what's quick turn? Down B? Okay, cool. Not that that's necessary or anything.
What's that sound?
Nothing.
Why'd you turn around?
Definitely not the person with the chainsaw.
Oh God.
It was trying to kill us earlier. Ugh. Fucking run.
Man, reloading with one hand must suck. I guess that's why he's holding it weirdly like that.
God, I suck at
this. Nice shooting. There you go.
I told you, this is why I shouldn't be the one playing. Ow, okay,
God.
Heal. Just pour that on my fucking gimp arm.
That's how you heal? What?
Yeah. We're gonna leave.
Yeah, leaving
seems
like a
good
idea.
She's gonna come through one of these doors, and I don't... There we go.
No. She's just eating those headshots.
Nope. Ow, 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 ow. And that's why I need more. Oh, nope. Oh.
God.
Fucking reload! I'm gonna die.
You're so fucked.
I'm so.
Jesus. I think you're dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. Pretty cute face, though. I can see why Ethan fell for her.
Why did that? Was that scream. So drawn out?
Huh?
That's such a drawn out death.
That was scary, man.
It was.
Man.
Didn't like it at all.
I am not good at this game. It's aiming. Okay, so there's first aid there. Alright, let's pick up this gun again. Fucking just get destroyed. Fine. Is it fine? Let me go ahead and spoil
I don't
for
think
you,
it is.
Ethan. It didn't work that well last time. I mean, the constant missing didn't really help.
Can you, like, win that fight, or do you just have to stagger her or something?
I mean, you can sort of win. There is a not-that-happening ending, which I did not do correctly. Yeah, I don't want to heal now. No point in healing right now, but... Okay, I'm gonna try to, like, catch her on some of this stuff. Okay, that apparently doesn't matter.
Didn't work, but...
It sort of worked.
Did stagger her in time. Oh god.
Nope. Dodged it. I'm, like, actually, like, leaning forward in my chair. She's already gone, but I'm just gonna keep shooting her, because it doesn't matter. I don't get to keep these bullets anyways.
Oh, I was about to say, you don't want to keep them, but I guess if you don't, then...
No. Spoiler, you don't go through the game with your screen like this, and, like, one arm, and, you know, all that for the entirety of the game. This is like a prologue, basically. Hey, I gotta use all the bullets.
It's connecting me.
I don't know. That's unfortunate.
This stream was so good too. It was like, you know, it was great. I'm
trying to think if there's anything that would be on my end that would be causing the
stream plugin encounter issue.
That doesn't sound good. Like your plugin for Chrome? Anyway, so we've clearly seen how this game is going to go. It's going to be phenomenal, fantastic aiming.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
I mean, you got through that first fight.
Oh, you missed it. They stapled my hand back on. Now I have a fancy watch that has a health meter. What?
Well, I mean, that's good, I guess.
They just fucking stapled it back on. You know, man. Whatever.
Man.
The best part is that a character stapled it back on that you don't see for a little while, and,
what the hell?
Is, like, not I mean, she's, like, related to all of these pieces of shit, but, like, that's gross.
It's good.
Also, how am I supposed to eat it? My arms are fucking tied to the chair. Oh, that's interesting. I don't even remember what I was talking about. It doesn't matter. Oh, yeah. Zoe, like, fucking hides from the rest of the family. What? That's weird.
Oh, shit, he's not eating the jack! He's not eating the
jack! Shut the hell up, Martin!
Get the hell out of here! You're a son of a bitch!
You're a son of a bitch! You're a
son of a bitch! He's not eating it!
Stomping out of here. Let's see if I can reinvite you during this cutscene. I don't think. Yeah, that's cool. It doesn't, What? Uh oh. That's. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Fuck. The best part is, like, it looks like it's still recording the game.
Is it not?
No, I mean, it looks like it's still recording the game, but, like, on my screen, like, a fucking Chrome window popped up in front of it. There you go. Come on. Let me stream. There you go. Well, I invited you again.
Yeah, no, I got it.
Fucking stupid PC nonsense. Alright, I think... So... At the risk of it being slightly less terrifying, but also being a little bit better gameplay, I know what some of the triggers of certain stuff in the game are. Not a lot. So, well, that's interesting.
Be missing during trip.
Clive R. O'Brien. I know I've heard that name. Wait. Is that an actual author?
I don't know. I was just thinking that.
No, that's,
Is she alive?
Sorta, technically. I don't like all these fucking sounds. That's the guy from Revelations. Resident Evil Revelations, not like the Bible Revelations.
That was like, what? Okay, I haven't played that one, but...
Yeah, he's a, he's not like a playable character, he's just like an NPC from that game.
Gotcha.
It's locked. Yeah. Because, yeah. I remember that name from Michael Jones full play. Not Michael anybody I know. But that would be interesting. Okay, so that's locked. This isn't openable. There's gonna be a lot of crouching in this game.
Just so you're quieter, or...?
Just because it makes me feel safer.
Ah.
That's, like, I would never, ever stream Skyrim because I'm in sneak the entire game.
I mean, I do that when I'm trying to get crit shots on enemies in Skyrim, but...
Yep, that's just how I play the game. Like...
Fair enough.
This
has got to be fake flowers, right? They look way too not fucked up compared to everything else for them to be real.
Probably, yeah, there we
go. Oh, shit.
I can get the fuck around this corner.
There's Shovel, dude.
Yeah.
I don't know what his actual name is.
I do not remember which way he goes.
His name was.
That's... I don't like the sound of that. Got a little NVIDIA notifications like, you have 1 minute left to play. Are they like...
What does that mean?
They're like timing you on the fucking game streaming now?
Guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I don't like that. I need Jack to... There we go.
Oh, there he is. He worries me.
He worries me too.
Ah. I guess that 1 minute wasn't bullshit.
It kicked you?
That your friend stops sharing.
Well, that's weird.
Different than what happened before when I actually got disconnected.
Where the fuck are you going, Jack? Okay. Okay.
Are you just trying to escape from him?
Yeah. Can you see or not?
No.
Okay, hold on a sec.
It's alright.
Nah, I should pause the game real quick. Hopefully that'll start a new session or something. I don't like the sound of this.
He be weird if there you could only have a session go for a certain amount of time, but maybe that's the case.
Yeah, who knows? Okay.
I can feel you.
I don't like that.
Alright, well, I'm back.
Attack the table. Oh, God. Attack the table. Attack the table.
That was a terrifying time to come back in.
How am I gonna replace this?
Go. Get in there.
Oh god.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
That was legitimately scary, and I sort of knew what I was doing. So stressful. I know you can, like, catch him on the table. Like, he'll get mad and break the table.
Oh, God.
Heart's racing. Jesus Christ. Whew. Okay. But, yeah. That's also, before you hopped back in, I went into my inventory and I, like, moved my cursor on top of the key when he still couldn't see me. So that he,
That was smart.
So it'd be real quick. I wouldn't have to worry about, hitting the wrong thing.
That was probably a good call.
Oh man, that's not stressful at all, I swear. Interesting. Combine items in your inventory. Y, RB. Hey, I can make first aid med. I have two more herbs on top of that. It's in the box. Oh, cool. Got an extra antique coin. And a supply box? The fuck's a defense coin? These coins are said to have special effects on those who carry them. This one was made to toughen your body. What does that mean?
Interesting. I don't know what that means. It sounds like it's a consumable item, but...
Give it a shot. It is not usable, so I guess it's just while you hold it.
Huh.
Interesting. Maybe over there. No, move there. That's a weird mechanic. Open.
Man, inventory management. This is getting exciting.
Got some more herbs, another first aid med, a strong first aid med. And an opened box. Jesus Christ, this fucking game. I don't think I'm gonna need that for a little while.
You say that now.
Well, I mean, I have two regular first aid meds and four herbs.
Alright, that's fair.
I don't think I'm gonna need an additional strong one on top of that.
Let's hope not.
Let's cut to me dying. Just kidding. We don't do any cutting. Are you kidding me?
Editing? What?
We do this in our free time. We both have, like, real jobs.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. God, I wish this was our job.
I mean, I like my job, but I would like to have more time to work on this kind of stuff.
I like some aspects of my job. Alright. Unlocked it. Phone.
Oh god.
Oh god, no, the phone.
It's don't pick it up. Us.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right?
What the fuck are these? Shut up and listen. Really? You can't answer. Can't answer that question.
I may have just missed this, but who is Zoe?
She's the one that called the phone. In the guest house, and also the one who they don't like explicitly say, but like it's kind of implied because of a I have a lockpick now. I'm gonna go lockpick this thing. Just from like hearing the voice and everything, that she's the one that reattached your arm, stapled it on. So you know. Cool. Another first aid med. So Granny's not here. There's my chair.
Oh, the table's gone.
It's the only one that's not destroyed into literally oblivion. There are a lot of table pieces that aren't there anymore.
Yeah. Like, it's not just destroyed, it's like gone.
Yeah. Hmm,
A lot of barbed wire on that window.
Yeah, man. Keep people out.
Or in.
Nah, out. They put it on the inside if they want to keep people in. Come on. So I don't know. Yes, I mean, like I said, I sort of know some triggers-ish, but not really. I know orders for certain things, but I don't really know how to, like, actually trigger anything, because I'm an idiot. More of, I haven't actually, like, done any real investigation into this game. I do have some sweet Open collectible up. Guides up. Open up! That's a window.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Back up there now, Chad.
I mean, is this your property? What? Me? No.
What? Property? Me? No.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of
here. I'm not a white southern landowner.
You're not listening to me.
Don't stereotype me, dog.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like...
This dude seems really, like, chill.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
About the whole... It's like... Okay, look. Even if... I'm insane, and there aren't any people in here trying to kill me. I still think you shouldn't just be like, alright now, seems like you're pretty fucking crazy. Like, really? You can't deal with that in any way? I do like the attention to detail on the uniform, though. Little Louisiana thing on the side.
Yeah.
His, what is he, like a sergeant?
Deputy.
Can't tell.
Want to see my name at the
open? Gonna say deputy.
Well, I mean, he's a yes, but he has like a military rank thing on the
line. Yeah, I know.
A fucking pocket knife.
At least he's giving you something.
Yeah.
Go garage now.
Like, did you forget the rest of your words, sir?
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Die.
Cut tape,
kill yourself.
Obviously.
You're gonna kill yourself. Stab yourself in the eye. Then they'll just like pour rubbing alcohol on it and you'll be fine.
Yeah, apparently.
That's all those first aid meds are, just rubbing alcohol. Giant button. That is a really, really large button.
Yeah, like an excessively large button.
Interesting. Oh, that's a nice looking car. Yeah.
Why isn't there a motorcycle chained to the ceiling?
Don't worry about it.
Tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my question.
Hey, look, you can sort of see somebody behind him.
Oh, God.
Just come
oh
out of nowhere.
God.
So,
I'm gonna be honest, I did not see that coming.
Okay, so I'm gonna run over here, grab a car key. Get in the car.
I'm gonna kill everyone in here.
Please look at the thing and.
Where are you even gonna go though? The garage is closed.
No, don't. There you go. Huh? Just gonna hit him.
No.
Not going anywhere.
That's a good point.
Just gonna kill this piece of shit.
He is taking these hits pretty well.
Where'd he go? He disappeared.
Is he like down?
No.
Did you get him?
He's right here.
Oh god.
Hello. Oh. It's alright. I'm not even doing anything at this point, so, you know.
What is going on?
What do you mean? Just driving a car, man. This is a Need for Speed Resident Evil. I don't know if I have to dodge this, so I'm gonna try. I'm going to try my darndest to look and move away.
Oh god.
Look, he's right there. All dead and shit. Just smashed to hell. I'm gonna go ahead and leave. As soon as it lets me. There we
I
go.
Don't trust that he's dead.
Just drunkenly stumble out, please.
Based on what's happened so far, I have no faith that he is actually dead.
Make sure I'm reloaded. Hey, look, that happened.
Oh my god.
Don't worry.
Good thing got out of the car, huh?
Yeah.
Oh god. Why is he not dead?
Oh boy.
He's just on fire and okay with it? Okay.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh my god.
Oh man. He just landed like a flaming blowjob. And I'll just go ahead and look inside of you real quick. He's got those sweet hollow legs. He's hollow, man.
So I guess he wasn't supposed to quite land that far on you.
I mean, you know, whatever. At least he's dead now.
Is he, though?
I don't know, probably. He's probably dead, I would imagine.
God, I hope so.
Yeah. Totally not like a major character in the game or anything. This is gonna be hard to climb. See with box in the way. At least it like kind of phases through the ladder. Oh.
Oh my god.
Look, he's not dead. You're about to see someone. Fuck! How did he make me pull the trigger?
I mean, I feel like you should have just pulled it. I don't think he would have had to have made you.
Well, yeah, I guess, maybe. I mean, yeah, that makes sense, but the way he phrased it, it seemed intentional. I mean, he put it in his mouth.
I'm not saying he wasn't trying to make that happen. I just feel like he didn't need to make you pull the trigger.
I mean, that's fair.
That was weird.
It's,
Why did we do that?
Because it was there, man. It's an item. Gotta grab it.
Is that like a collectible, or are we going to use that for something?
Yes.
Okay.
Did I? I think I forgot to actually break the crate up here. Yeah. Whoops. That'd have been nice.
Ah, I guess that's what the knife is for. Okay.
It's only 5 more bullets. I guess that's not that big of a deal, but...
It doesn't hurt, though.
But, Jack's down. I am probably going to end up spoiling where there are and aren't enemies ahead of time by where I'm sprinting fearlessly versus where I'm, like, actually trying to, like, hide and stuff.
Is that a collectible?
Yes.
Okay.
No, it's just a random thing that I went out of my way to hit that also exploded into blue light.
It looked like a Fallout-esque bobblehead.
Yeah. Those, I can't remember, there's like one or two things you get if you beat the game on normal after having gotten all of those statues.
Okay.
That's the one that I was talking about, because there's two kinds of collectibles that are useful, and then there's the ones that are for plot, so objectively not useful.
Is this where the ox head comes in?
Well, it's not a head, but yes.
Oh, I thought we just took the head, I didn't realize we took the rest of it.
We took the exact opposite.
Oops.
Yeah, so there's the coins, which are a collectible that I actually have no idea what I just picked up. Gunpowder. My inventory's full.
They're a crafting system? So you can do something with that gunpowder?
You can only hold 3 in a stack? That's lame. Huh? Yeah. That's what the combining is. I can combine it with chem fluid to make bullets, or I can combine it with strong.
Not even gonna question how that makes sense.
No, I just, you know, pour it on. I don't think this triggers anything.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
If you know what I mean. Father? I gave him a hard time. Right in the face. And then stuck my head inside his torso. Looked down his leg. What?
Well, what off?
Your pants?
I need to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of
as in Ethan's pants, not Zoe's.
Okay.
He had to get them out of the way for her dad to then light on fire and shove himself down there.
Oh boy.
It's kind of like anal fisting, except he stuck his whole head in there. And it was also on fire.
That just sounds bad on many levels.
Nah, it's fine. So yeah, the coins are like collectibles that you can use during your current playthrough to get stuff. And then the statues are collectibles that unlock stuff after the playthrough. Can I? Interesting.
Shadow puppet?
Yeah. I just wanted to see what the gunpowder looked like. Chem fluid. Now I'm torn between health and bullets. I think I probably have enough health. I make some more bullets.
I support that decision.
Yeah. They're both important. But when I have five... I mean, not technically full health, but pretty damn near full health.
I mean, it looked greenish on your watch. I assume that's what your health is.
Well, yeah, but I also haven't gotten hit since... some hits that happen during, like, scripted or, like, cutscene things don't actually, like, hurt you when they happen. So I haven't gotten hit since, we started the main house section.
We'll just keep that up.
Yeah, that's totally gonna happen. We can play this game in any sort of realistic fashion, or we can play it taking about 18,000 years. And still not guarantee that I don't get hit. Some of the boss fights seem like they could be pretty difficult. I already got that bobblehead. Okay.
That. I'm assuming that part of a statue we just picked up activates something else.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's the stuff Zoe was talking about I had to get for the door. I probably should have, like, come up to the door first.
Yeah, looks like it goes right there, huh?
Slap that in. So there's three of them. It's a, you know, just normal Cerberus thing. Shotgun in here. Can't get it yet.
Oh, why not?
I can show you why, if you want. And pick it up, and it's a trap.
Oh, well, that's not convenient.
So, that back on there. It's like an Indiana Jones trap, basically. Except, instead of, like, you pick it up, don't replace it with something of the same weight, and then a giant boulder comes out of the ceiling. Oh, that's cute. It's, good lord, dog's making a racket. It's, you pick it up and don't replace it with something of at least similar weight, and it locks you in the room, so you can't leave.
I feel like you could find something of similar weight. Where did she come from? Why is she here?
Yeah, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I wrote that myself.
Well, I mean, I kind of doubted that anybody else wrote it, so...
Yeah, have you never heard that? That's a song.
Yeah, I knew that.
Good lord. Hey, look, totally it's Mama. Knew that. Mama wandering around. She got all pissy at me for not eating food or whatever. Just kick that open so we can go back in there. Nobody's here yet. Break that. Ammo. That's locked. Don't have a lockpick. Alright. I hear her mumbling about something or other. Wonder if... Nah, that's probably off screen. Is that metal? It kinda looked like metal. Then I hit it and it sparked and I was like, that definitely seems like metal.
Yeah, that seems like a safe bet.
Delicious, delicious trash. How much inventory space do I have? Not a lot. More gunpowder. More fucking chem fluids. Blue dog head. Tape. Oh, I found Mia. Time to go home. Coin.
Oh man, thing. You can, like, actually stab.
Yeah, it's not super fast, but it's like the aimed version. I don't know if it technically does more damage, but it lets you aim it.
Gotcha.
Did I just take this off the wall?
It sure looks like it.
Interesting. Let me just put that back up there. So this is interesting. There's nothing on it that would imply it's able to be hung on the wall. In any way. And you can look at the wall.
Nothing on the wall either.
But it's just there. It's like magnetized. All right. Well,
I guess so close to a bullseye.
So close. So we're at about 30 minutes again. Oh, shotgun. There's a shotgun in the other room. Thank you. Well, that's locked. So I guess we'll call it here for this part.
Sounds good.
Oh, man. Gotta stretch. And then, yeah, I guess we'll come back in and see if we can get that shotgun and what other shit. We can watch that tape. That'll be fun.
Yeah, those are always interesting.
Anyways, yeah, feel free to like and comment on the video. Just, you know, about whatever, life. You know, we can just
have
like
to be related to the video.
We can have a deep, meaningful conversation in our YouTube comment section if you really want.
We probably won't, but we can.
It's definitely possible. And then, you know, subscribe if you like this or any of our other videos and want to see other stuff similar to this. Also, I would love if someone comment on whether they actually appreciate the, like, purely Let's Watch style of Tales of Berseria, because if they don't, like, if people don't want to watch just the game, we can play it and do commentary. That was just something that, like, I can do in my spare time. And that we don't have to both be online for. Anyways, so yeah, I guess we'll call that a part. We'll see you guys soon for the next installment of Resident Evil 7.
Spooky.